in the contestant's house.
It's good to be in a group because if we ever have any problems or on the flip side, if we're up for a laugh. And I've got four other lads to turn to, so it's great.
I was kind of looking forward to being the domestic one, doing all the cooking and getting dirty. Are you serious?
Domestic cut over here.
We all stay in the same room. It's pretty much what you'd expect, five teenage lads. It's an absolute tip most of the time.
Who's the messiest?
I think I'm the messiest, yeah.
Looking forward to seeing Simon, Uncle Simon.
It's amazing working with Simon on a week-to-week basis.
Guys, how are you?
He's like a nice person and he's nice to talk to.
I think we've got to do a song on Saturday, which I believe that you could have a hit single with next week.
We don't want to come fourth, third, second, we want to win.
I think we've just found the right song this week. I'm really, really happy. Mind you, I've only got one act, I haven't got much else to do.
Simon has literally got one direction. One.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
We just want to do Simon proud more than anything. I mean, he's worked hard for us so far, so now it's time to pay him back. We're his last hope, so hopefully we can do well.
I genuinely think they're going to put their mark on the competition this week. I think they're about to stamp out the opposition. I really do.
One Direction.
Looking out a dirty old window, down below the cars and the city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why. Friday night and everyone's moving, I can feel the beat but it's soothing, heading down. I search for the beating.
But Simon, one point, I have to get my rule book out. Simon, the theme is American anthems. This was not even a hit in America. It's by Kim Wilde. Kim Wilde recorded the song. Boy, it's not your fault, but Kim Wilde is from London. It's not an American anthem. So you cheated. Your mentor has cheated. It's not a hit in America. No.
America in it, and it had some American cheerleaders. It was a great performance, guys. Really, really good. And don't forget, don't think vocally it was the best of the night, but a great performance.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. That absolutely cheered me up and brightened up my night. I thoroughly enjoyed the performance. You are great kids. I love chatting to you backstage. You're just good lads, nice lads. Great performance. Good song choice, Kel. I'll give it to you. But it isn't American, all the same.
Well, you know what, guys? You know, when you came out, it was like sunshine on a beautiful day. And I've said this before, and then Louis the Thundercloud comes along and dribbles on everything which is
Simon,
happy. What was
rules.
The song called?
It's called Kids in America, but
that's
it's not
it.
An American anthem. I know you had your glasses on, but I think you need to look more closely at the room.
Right, can I say something? By the way, taking all that rubbish to one side, because it wasn't about the artist, it was about the song title. You lot got it wrong. That was, without question, your best performance by a mile. Seriously, on the money.
You don't have that much time. You've got to be happy with that, though, right?
You've got to be happy with that, right?
I think we just feel so lucky to be here, and we're happy that people are voting for us. And we came out to entertain, and hopefully people...
And you are loving every minute of it, aren't you?
Every minute.
0901 61 61 110. Number to call to vote for One Direction when lines open in a matter of moments. The website has all the performance download details. Of course, cost 35p from a BT landline. Some other networks may vary from mobiles. We'll be considering more. Closing the show tonight, I imagine they're very happy with the cheerleader boy band ratio. One Direction.